Ladies and gentlemen, dear delegates, we would like to welcome here on the Caspian Week 2020 His Excellency Prime Minister of Georgia, Giorgi Gakharia. Georgia is very important country for the Greater Caspian region. Georgia has a really rich history. Georgian wine started to be produced 8,000 years ago. Everybody in this world, they know Georgian wine. Also, Georgia is very important transit hub. I would like to give the floor to the Prime Minister, and he will tell us the economic development of Georgia, perspectives, current situation, and integration to the Greater Caspian region. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, it's a great honor for me to be here with you. About the economic development, will tell you the Minister of Finance. It's his responsible zone. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude of organizers of this meeting. The Georgia, we consider country as a gateway to the Caspian region. And this is very important function for us. We consider country as a hub, as a platform, serving the big trade flows between big economies, such as European Union, China, Turkey, China, etc. And that's why for us, everything connected with connectivity is so important. That's why we are here in Davos, and we are going to discuss everything about connectivity in our region, in Georgia, and of course, in Caspian region. While I can tell you that the Georgia has very important location, and now what we are doing, we are trying how to translate these resources into real benefits for our citizens, and this is very important what Georgian government at this moment is doing. That's why I think the cooperation between, that's why it's a great honor for me to be here, and it's a great honor for Georgia's government to be the part of these big beginnings. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's needless to say how wonderful place is Georgia to invest, but let me remind you a couple of numbers and a couple of rankings. So Georgia scores on easy doing, World Bank's easy doing ranking at number 6-7. So on the tax burden, we are among the top three countries with the lowest tax burden. We have quite a lean taxation with the only four taxes. So on top of this, we actually have the zero corporate tax. You pay corporate tax only at the distribution of the profits. That's it. So on the other hand, when it comes to governance, we have one of the most efficient government in the region. That's again based on World Bank rankings. So our current growth, we are closing 2019 with the 5.2-5.3% of economic growth. That's 2 years in a row, and our outlook is very positive. If you look at the IMF's regional economic outlook, next 5 years we will be growing at the minimum rate of 5%. To give you a sense, currently the region grow with the weighted average as a 1.6%. So we are actually outlier in a positive sense. So I mean, location-wise and culturally, I think you know more than me. So again, welcome to Georgia, and we are looking forward to see you there as guests and as investors. Thank you.
Thank you, Minister.